गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ अभिषेक शर्मा फ्रॉम माउंट लिटराजी स्कूल झांसी। स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद सेवन चैप्टर ऑफ बिजनेस स्टडीज ऑफ क्लास 11th, एंड इन माई प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट शेयर, डिबेंचर्स, पब्लिक डिपॉजिट, ट्रेड क्रेडिट्स एंड मैनी मोर सोर्सेज ऑफ फंड फ्रॉम ओनर साइड एंड फ्रॉम बोरोड फंड्स। टूडे आई हैव डिसाइडेड to go for a comparative study between shares and debenture. So as we have discussed in my previous class about shares and debenture, today we will going to understand them by their differences. So starting with nature, shares are considered as a part of owner's fund, whereas debentures are part of the borrowed fund. This is the one basic difference between shares and debenture. Known status. Shareholders are commonly known as the owner of the company, whereas debenture holders are known as the creditors of the company. Voting rights. Shareholders enjoy full, complete voting rights. Basically, these are the person who runs the company. Whereas debenture holders do not get any voting rights in the company. They are not running the company. Control. The control of the company lies entirely in the hands of equity shareholders. Whereas debenture holders have no control over the affairs of the company. They are apart from it. Right to return. Equity shareholders have no right to get regular return in case of loss. In case of loss, equity shareholder have no right to get any interest from the business. But in debenture, the concept is totally reversed. They have legal right to get regular amount of interest even when company is not earning a profit. It is not that they are concerned. They have to get fixed interest even when company is not earning the profit. It is the company problem, but they have to get regular interest from the company. Security. No assets of the companies are mortgaged as security against the issue of shares. When you are issuing the equity share of the company, it is no requirement to mortgage any company asset just for the security purposes. But in debenture, company has to mortgage some of its assets as a security or as a guarantee against the issue of debenture. Redemption. Redemptions mean repayment. Except redeemable preference share, no other shares are redeemable. Whereas they are paid back at the time of winding up only, after settling the claims of all the claimants. This means preference share holder have to be repaid at the time of winding up, but in case of the equity shareholders, they are paid after paying the all the dues like debentures, loan and all other standing liabilities. Debentures are generally redeemed on expiry of a fixed period of time. So they are much secure, we can say. Now risk. Shareholders are the primary risk bearer of the company and the person who are bold, courageous will buy the equity share of the company. On the other hand, the person who is conservative and cautious and see the safety side of their funds, so they want to minimize the risk. That's why there is minimum risk in case of a debenture. This means debenture holders have less risk, and that's why they not gain with company. But equity shareholders have larger risk, that's why they are known as the primary risk bearer of the company. So that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.